Koichi. I'd like to ask you a question, if I may. You see, I used to call this area around here my home. That's why I need your help. Kisara Drugstore and the Osen Convenience Store. Now, take a look at the shops themselves. Kisara Drugstore, and then...
The map doesn't show a road between Osen and the drugstore.
I'm checking my official Shoin Press ultra-detailed map of Morio, and it makes no mention of this street existing.
Completely unoccupied.
And look, even the vending machines are out of order.
What the? Somehow we've managed to end up right back where we started.
Are you two lost?
Please point us in the right direction and we'll be on our way.
I'm your guide, so follow me. Have you heard the story about this house? It was the scene of a murder 15 years ago. Well, the young girl was sleeping soundly in her bedroom. She awoke to a strange dripping sound. The girl wasn't particularly scared because she was accompanied by her trusty dog. She'd offer her hand to him under the bed and he'd always respond with a whimper and a lick. But the dripping continued. Her curiosity drove her to investigate. She found Arnold with his throat slashed, hanging from the coat rack like an old pelt. Suddenly, she heard a voice coming from under her bed. Your hand is so sweet and tender, sweetheart. Whimper, whimper. And then, he attacked the girl, killing her where she stood! Sounded pretty real, didn't it?
That means...
The two of you have stumbled upon the area where I met my end 15 years ago. This place is the gateway between the living and the dead. Before I got a look at his face, his knife found its way into my back. Do you have any idea how many innocent boys and girls have gone missing from this town? 8 times the national average. And he's behind it all.
Wait a minute! This is still going on and no one's done anything?
How would you know what's going on?
Because I see the souls of his victims dominating the skies! The wounds of those souls are the same as mine! Over and over, he's fueled by a twisted obsession.
Well, I heard you loud and clear. There has to be something we can do here.
This vicious killer could be a good source of inspiration.
Then we're agreed. I'll show you how to get to the exit. If you go past the mailbox, you'll find it on the left. Once you make it past the mailbox, no matter what happens, I need you both to promise me you'll never look behind you. That's just the rule for passing to the next world. Even Arnold understands something as simple as that.
And if we do look back,
your souls would be dragged into the next world. Put bluntly, you would die.
Did you feel something, Koichi?
There's some kind of ominous presence creeping up behind us!
There will always be something trying to make you look back.
I can't take any more of this! Let's run for it, Rohan-sensei!
Panicking will make it worse! You're safe now. You can turn around now.
I've never been so terrified.
No, that wasn't me!
I don't get it, but if we don't look, we're good to go, right?
Heaven's Door!
I'm taking your ability to see! You're welcome! You can calm down, Koichi. I'll reinscribe your ability to see. The alley between the convenience store and the drugstore. It disappeared.
I'm afraid this is as far as we go. I'll be right here if you ever want to talk about anything. You two don't be strangers, okay? Little Rohan. Mr. Koichi?
For 15 years, she's waged a fight for the living with nothing but her courage and trusted companion.